passer by reporting smoke coming from a residence. 5943.
Forward control, 223, acknowledge.
223, okay.
Butler, 625 responding.
625, okay.
Butler, Captain 20, acknowledge.
Captain 20.
Butler control, Lieutenant 12-2 acknowledges.
Do okay.
Butler, Captain 20.
22 acknowledge possible structure fire forecast.
Station 22.
4701. I'm a ways out. There's heavy smoke in the area.
Okay.
Butler 4905.
4905.
Control 223.
Steve 23.
Smoke. I got eyes on it. I'll let you know here in a minute.
Submit for the structure fire, Horseshoe Lane Forward Township. Chief 23 was advising one of his firemen is on location, advising working structure fire. 10-09-47.
4701, 4905. There's a fireman on scene working fire.
5 copy. Advise them it's going to be a dead end driveway down there, the creek. Heavy flames coming through the roof.
Okay. And like I said, firefighters on scene reporting heavy fire.
Net 19 for a 90 voice.
Horseshoe Lane Forward Township.
From Captain
23, channel 948.
126, okay.
22.
Engine 22.
One route, 7, you have a cross street.
Could be off of Hartman Road, just prior to Prospect Road.
Copy, thank you.
Butler, if you get 763 up, Steve. Get caught up there.
Chief 19 copy to us.
We'll get some info off this neighbor here.
Thank you.
Control, how many rot?
What's the address of the fire?
That's in Forward Township, up off of 528. Horseshoe.
That one.
Father, what response channel is the fire department?
Response 3.
Chief 23, 4701.
4701, go ahead.
Okay, just to update you, fully involved through the roof, two neighboring structures about 50 feet away. They appear to be okay at this point.
Copy. Captain 22, 23.
Gotcha.
Probably just started another 10 or 2 en route.
Control engine 3's en route.
3, okay.
2.3 also, power line down and arcing, the other structure.
4751.
Copy. Butler, would you notify Pentar?
Butler, 62.5 is on location.
62, okay. In 19, Butler.
Butler, Chief 19, copy that assist.
Okay.
Butler, tank deploying some points.
Okay, okay.
Butler, Station 19, acknowledge call.
Station 19, okay. Copy, Tanker 12-955. Okay.
23-4 is approaching.
4131, go ahead.
And one of the Jackson Township fires out on Hartman Road, following a run all the way to the end. And dirt road, you're going to stay in the middle of the road. Command Control, you can show engine 23-4 on location.
Down there, go ahead and back out. Tanker 20, go ahead and back in and give us your water.
You can come back here and move the truck off the middle of the driveway.
Okay, give us a minute.
Tanker 12, are you on 7?
That's affirmative. This is Tanker 12.
Stand by for now, Pappy.
Tanker 12.
Tanker 12, just stand by where you're at right now. We're going to use Tanker 20 here first.
Come in, this is Tanker 19.
Tanker 19, good.
Do we have a fill site established?
Negative. With the two other tankers, I don't think we're going to need one right now.
Okay, it's received.
Tanker 19, keep going through.
Go ahead, this is Tanker 19.
Just because of water issues, why don't you go up to Point Hill and hit the PA American hydrant up there by the power substation, so.
Okay, that's received.
Captain 23 from Penn. You have somebody send me up a 10 or 12 foot hook.
Yeah.
And some cans.
You want a pole or a New York hook?
Doesn't really matter. Just something to pull some of this siding down, see if we can get to knocking these walls in a little bit.
23, you want me to shut you down? You got water running out the back.